My name is Michael Ridolfo. I'm the full-time naturalist here at the beautiful Mohonk Mountain House. Some of the tours I do here at the Mountain House include birding, edible medicinal plants, animal tracking, geology, and astronomy. When I was hired here 11 years ago, I didn't realize that this position goes back 85 years. Daniel Smiley was my predecessor. He was the naturalist here for 53 years. Born on the property, his passion was nature. Legend has it 30,000 records in his tenure here as the naturalist, and I'm the fourth naturalist. Lake Mohonk is the northernmost of what are called the five sky lakes. They're all strung out like pearls on a string, and it's rare to have one lake on top of a mountain, and here we have five. So there has to be some geologic explanation for that, and that is that there's an extinct earthquake fault that runs through the top of this ridge, which caused the bedrock to become fractured and loosened, which allowed the last ice sheet to come through here between 30,000 and 14,000 years ago to scoop out all the loose material to form the lakes. Lake Mohonk is just such a gem. It's the crown jewel of our business, and it's extremely deep, 60 feet, and it has about 25 feet of sediment below it, and in that sediment we can track vegetation history, climate history, cultural history. The biodiversity here is incredible. There are plants here that are endemic only to this ecosystem. Just an amazing, amazing place.